turbulent things been happening in my personal life, so I just didn't really feel like being online and pretending to be something I'm not. Things are looking up, and I'm back online.